The Burlington Northern Boxcar was built around the mid-1900s and is a 50-foot boxcar. This boxcar was once used on freight trains many years ago on the Burlington Northern Railroad and hauled cargo such as boxes, rolls of paper, and many other things it may have hauled long ago. Also, the original number to this car is unknown. Then, later on, this boxcar was retired and came to be here on display at the Florence Depot Museum in Omaha, Nebraska, where it is on display today.